The Atlanta Falcons have yet to win their first ever Super Bowl. The Falcons made their first appearance in 1998, but lost to John Elway and the Denver Broncos. Their second showing came 18 years later, which also resulted in a loss, this time to Tom Brady and the New England Patriots. This past season, the Falcons finished the season just 4-12 with no shot at the playoffs. According to NFL.com writer Adam Schein, who ranked the Falcons towards the bottom in his latest piece on which franchise could win first Super Bowl and 2021 NFL season, the Falcons came in at No. 8, just below the Cincinnati Bengals, and just above NFC South rival Carolina Panthers.